Welcome back, everyone. I'm Genevieve Moongarden. This is the second video for Genevieve on upgrading her spells with Spellamons. Because she has got quite a few of the balance mastery amulets dropped, that's why I let her learn some balance spells. And the reason why she has learned Balance Scarab and Balance Scorpion is because of the amount of Spellamons that I have. And to that end, I'm going to be upgrading the Scarab spell now. Simply press P to open up your spell deck. And then click on the spell writing tab to see which ones you can upgrade. And the Scarab, I have 75 out of 75 necessary. Now this one may have 5 total tiers, but the first upgrade, you don't get to choose which one. It's just a slight upgrade in damage. The lower level doesn't change, but the higher end of the possible damage only goes up by 5. Yay! Anyhow, it still keeps the 1 pip cost and 85% accuracy. So let's upgrade this puppy. Yes, I want to unlock the next tier for this spell. Da, 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 da. Wish we could get a better look at that book. It's pretty awesome. So let's check out the spell now. All right, so it's on the second tier right now. Next ones it could possibly upgrade to are more... Well, a set damage of 90, and then if you upgrade it again, it's set damage still of 90, but the accuracy goes up to 90%. And then the fifth tier on the upper end goes up 5 more with 95 set damage with 90% accuracy. And then if you pick the lower tier, it still has 85% accuracy, still costs 1 pip, and does variable of 65 to 115. So the lower end of the variable damage doesn't change, but the upper end gains by 5. Now for tier 4 on the lower level, both of them go up by 5 damage for the variable damage, which is okay, I guess. And then the same thing for tier 5 on the bottom, also goes up by 5 on each end. Let's put it in and test it out. Alrighty, let's boost it up. It was 65 to 110 damage with 85% accuracy, and now it's 365 to 410 damage. Oh, so sad. Oh, that's why it's not doing more damage. They are balanced. Nice. So, obviously, I will still continue to unlock and upgrade these spells with Spellamons as I get enough. And, yeah, let me know what you think. Thanks for checking out this video, and we'll see you in the next one.